can check in with you. I know that I need my friends, but I wouldn't wanna leave. You know, I wouldn't wanna bleed. Even my heart, my mind, and my body.
Oh, one thing that I want you guys to do is to watch my vlogs from beginning until the end, please. And also, please do comment down below what would you like me to change or do. Please. And the same thing, I can't get over myself. But anyway, so in today's vlog, I'm in summer trend. I wanted to try out sushi, actually, but I thought they have a sushi in Cubana, so I was like, let me just go to Cubana. And then also found out they didn't have the sushi, so I had to leave because I want to try out sushi. I'm going to be honest with you guys, I've never tasted a sushi. I do not know how it smells, blah blah blah. So good guys, eh?
I have a 2-weight platter, but it's a little bit bigger. It's got like all the nicest sushi on the menu. It's got fried prawn. It's also having rainbow rolls. It's here, the one in the corner, then low down.
Yeah.
It's 2-weight sushi.
2-weight. 2-weight platter.
And how much is it?
I think it's 318.
And then I order because I want to try out too. Yeah,
so do you like sushi or do you want just a normal sushi?
And which one do you prefer? Maybe.
What if I bought?
No.
Yeah, I like rainbow roll. Rainbow roll is like raw salmon with avocado. Yeah, like this one.
So Lena, you roll and then give a fry you up.
The fried prawn, fried prawn is like this. So they fry the whole thing inside. Then I also have a futomaki, which is salmon futomaki. It's like
it's like this. It's fried as well. Then I have tempura rock shrimp. Tempura rock shrimp is you have a normal sushi, but the prawn is fried and you put it on top.
But I'm going to try like no, that's for now, and then I'll order something else. I'm going to try like a plate and lay 300 in the next thing.
Okay. I can suggest you take, let's say, 4 pieces of tempura prawn, which is 65 rands. Ne?
Yeah.
Today, nobody. Rainbow roll. Rainbow roll is this, yeah? It's like this.
Okay, so
tempura is like this.
Tempura, and then dinner, you know?
That one is a vegetarian sushi. It's a zucchini. So I was suggesting this one, which is salmon, but it's fried outside.
Okay, it's fine. There are ideas of suggesting.
Okay. So you want to, I'm going to take 4-piece tempura and rainbow roll and futomaki.
Yeah, which is 65.
Yeah.
All together. It's
fine. So you drink something that you have?
Yeah, I'll decide it. Thank you. Guys, I always wanted to vlog like since 2 days ago, but then the weather wasn't here, it was like this. But then today I was like, no, I need to drop something because like I'm in a holiday, you know, so I need to vlog. The weather was trying to be an obstacle, but then devil always fails. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm not sure by the quality, but I'm doing this. So finally now I'm here to try out sushi. I've never had sushi in my life. I hope I will enjoy it. Let's hope. And the same thing, guys, you get me. And I never show you my outfit. Because you know the blazer. You know it. Okay, guys. Hope I will enjoy sushi for the first time. I don't know what else to say. I think I said everything I wanted to. I don't like speaking in front of the camera. I prefer playing music. That's me. But I hope you guys won't be bored. You won't be bored. But I'll try to engage with you guys. Guys, look at me. Look how gorgeous I am. I'm looking hella pretty. Guys, I'm so cute. Fuck, I can't get over how pretty I am. I deserve because I can't be this pretty and stay single. Does that make sense to y'all? I'm a darling. Okay, guys, now I'm about to go inside to enjoy sushi amo. And I think I'm not sure what to drink. I haven't decided. I'm still trying to think about it, but as for alcohol, I don't want alcohol. I think I'll go with a smoothie because I think alcohol have a huge impact, which is horrible in my life because every time I drink alcohol, my skin will be horrible, awful, blah, blah, blah. So I think I'll go with a smoothie and then I'll go home to edit my vlogs. And I think this vlog is going to be all over though because I speak for almost 2 minutes, I pause or end the clip and then go to another one. So y'all need to forgive me. I'm still new here, trying my best. And anyway, I'm too good to be a YouTuber. I deserve so many views in my vlogs and I deserve so many likes, subbies as well. And ads, I love ads. So I hope one day I'll have ads in my vlog.
Something to drink?
No.
Not yet.
Okay. Guys, cacile ipetyu ndim sana jonga nabanye abantwana ba happy njani. Literally ipetyu ndim ndiyibhaqile. Sushi, I'm so excited and also I'm not excited. I don't know how to feel, don't know how to react. But I think I will like it with you. But as for something to drink, I'm not gonna drink anything. And there's a bread here. Bakhona zonke kule sushi ke guys. Thank you. As you go eat chopsticks,
maybe.
Oh.
Soya sauce into the bowl.
Okay, thank you.
I hope you enjoy.
I will. Guys, I need to charge my phone. Struggle is real. I can't hold chopsticks, and I think I am the laughing stock. Yeah. Thank you.
I don't like it.
so cold. I'm just sitting here for the sake of lighting. But why it's so cold? I need the best quality.
Thank you.
Chopsticks are fucking working.
Checking with you, I know that I need my friends, but I wouldn't wanna leave. Even though I wouldn't wanna bleed, even my heart, my mind, and my body.